It's the end of day two. I'm thinking that damn Vandal outsmarted us. When we chased him into the loot cave, I was sure he'd lead us right to the source of the treasure. But this just looks like a regular cave. I haven't told the team we're lost. Bismarck's getting suspicious. The ghost is too clever for his own good. Not ready to turn back, though. There's treasure here. There's got to be. Day four, and still nothing. No gold-plated Ingrams, no exotic drops. Just more Fallen and Hive, with their stupid most ultimas and scavenger suits. I heard Bismarck talking to Pershing and Agadir, and they thought I was asleep. He wants us to turn back, but we can't. Not yet. The exotics are just around the next corner. I can smell them. It's the end of day six, and we did it! We found the source of the loot! Broke into a chamber, and it's wall-to-wall Ingrams. Glimmer piled to the ceiling! Top-tier loot as far as the eye can see. We're gonna go as deep as we can. There must be even more ahead. We'll figure out how to split it all up later. Should be easy with so much of it.
Guardian down!